Hey DIYers, today on Make Your Mark, we are making Frida Kahlo shrines. Now you can use any image you want to, I just happen to love Frida Kahlo. We're making them using frames that you can get at any dollar store and a little bit of cardboard. Are you ready? Here's what you'll need. You don't have to use images of Frida Kahlo, you could use a photograph of your grandmother. It's up to you. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Crafts and I will see you next week. Bye!